a lot of the Muslims think and believe that Israel is the name of the angel of death. Allah mentioned the name of the angel of death in the Quran as Malakul Maut, the angel of death. And so did the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam in the hadith. Never ever we were told that the name of the angel of death is Israel. We know that the name of the archangel Jibril, peace be upon him, the name of the angel who's supposed to blow in the trumpet is Israfil. The name of the angel who is appointed with rain and the growth of plantation is Mikael. So some folks would say, okay, it rhymes, it sounds good. Israel sounds good. No, it doesn't. We do not say his name is not Israel, yet we do not confirm that his name is Israel, and hence we call him, as Allah has called him in the Quran and the Sunnah, as Malak al-Mawt. This is what we are supposed to do. So I think this answers your question in regards to the stories we hear about the prophets, their ages, and the sons' names, which comes from the Israelis stories, or from the sons of Israel, Bani Israel. We refrain from falsifying it or believing it if it does not coincide with the Quran and Sunnah, and it does not go against the Quran and Sunnah, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.